Да, здравствуйте.
Hello.
Приветствую всех.
I welcome everyone.
Значит, о чем я думаю?
What am I thinking about?
Мысли во многом заняты.
My thoughts are mainly occupied by the work I'm doing together with in co-authorship with my colleague Sonia Stryastyrsky. We are making new series of paintings dedicated to different to all sorts of popular singers. Both Western and Russian, and we can say that, in principle, that in every culture there are two kinds of gods, general gods and local gods, known on the territory of this country. In this exposition we'll present both, a mix of them, and in the center of exposition we will show a genre painting which shows the battle between the international gods and the local gods. And what we're talking about here is that singers are singing, but we cannot hear them. We only see them on the paintings, but through a certain code that we install into pictures through certain symbolic elements, we are able to penetrate into more mystical, pseudo-esoteric discourse, which we see in the artwork of these wonderful singing people. I think we're talking about the nature of singing and popular songs. What they mean, this music, it's a form of sacred violence, sacred violation, sacred rape, because the art of these singers, female and male, because they are this is the object of our consumption, the products of culture that we consume. We don't choose them in many ways. They penetrate our hearing without our desire, because these songs are everywhere. For example, in taxi where you where you are driving, in a cafe where you are sitting, and in other situations, and in this situation we are talking about very ancient situation, and on the other hand a very contemporary situation, kind of sacred rape of brain, heart and soul, but this rape is being done with a colossal portion of love from the point of view of rapist and those being raped. Thank you, dear comrades.